I'd gone through a couple of iterations with different actors to play Otway, and I was sitting in a restaurant in London with Liam, and I mentioned The Grey, and Liam, in his classic kind of understated response, said, "You think there's anything in it for me?" And I said, "Yeah, funny you should mention that. I think there is something in it for you."
We build up a fire, then we find food, and we start walking. Nobody's gonna find us, not here.
I thought, geez, can I do this? Can I really physically do this? But there was something of the little boy in me. Thought this would be great to do.
Henrik! Ah! Henrik!
Nice, very nice. That was great, Leo.
He went whole hog. That's his attitude. Then the other actors come into alignment and everybody knows, okay, this is the movie we're making. And if this guy can take it, I can take it.
You got that kid Flannery killed and you're not gonna get me killed. Put your hands up, I'm gonna show you how this is done.
This is the guy. It's kind of like playing baseball with Mickey Mantle. It took me a bit of time to say I'm capable to go toe-to-toe with him.
Liam's bravery for taking on board such a project and attacking it with such vigor has inspired everybody else to an incredible degree.
Something quite immediate happened with all of us. We knew we were going to go on this journey together.
Here we go, pictures up, and action!
This will wind up being one of those wild stories you tell at a party.
Joe cast it really well with really strong, dedicated actors who recognized what the challenges would be, and not just physically, but in terms of bringing these characters to life.
Go, 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 go!
Once more into the fray, into the last good fight I'll ever know.
Everything starts from the top. And you know what Liam was able to do in this film, it's just a stunning performance.